Hello, what's up mga idol at bossing ko? Meron na naman tayong panibagong upload. Magandang araw po sa inyong lahat. Maligayang pagbabalik sa aking munting channel. Shoutout po pala sa mga kababayan kong OFW at sa mga viewers ko po dito sa Pinas na patuloy na nanonood sa aking mga upload. Marami pong salamat sa inyong lahat. May mga nakita na naman akong unit na quality at pasok sa inyong mga budget. Kaya kung naghahanap ka ng sasakyan dyan, panoorin nyo po ito hanggang sa dulo. Pero bago nating simulan, kung hindi ka pa nakapag-subscribe at kung bago ka pa lang sa aking YouTube channel, pakilike and subscribe naman po at isama mo na ang notification bell para maging updated ka sa mga video na i-upload ko. Ready na ba kayo? Ito na po sila. Nangunguna sa ating lineup, 2019 Toyota Vios 1.3e automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 42,000 km, price 545,000. Location Las Piñas City. Fresh unit na sedan, Toyota Vios. May reverse camera na po ito, naka Android touchscreen head unit, naka dual airbag, smooth and responsive 6-speed CVT transmission. Malinis, maayos at intact po ang interior nitong unit. Kita naman sa itsura ng mga upuan, naka fabric seats, wala pong himulmol, wala pong punit. Under the hood, 4-cylinder po ito, naka 1.3 liter dual VVT-i gas engine that produces 98 horsepower at 123 Nm of torque. Naka Motolite battery, no engine issue. Bagong chainsaw lang po itong unit, ready for long drive. Outside appearance nito, makines, wala po itong gasgas, walang dent, stock original shiny paint pa po yan. Mga gulong nito na apat, bago po lahat. Nating to fix, sasakyan mo na lang to. Next, 2014 Toyota Vios 1.3J manual transmission, gas engine, mileage 92,000 km, price 295,000. Location Las Piñas City. Sa naghahanap ng manual transmission na Vios, na below 300k ang budget, power steering na to, naka dual airbag, 5-speed manual transmission, wala pong delay sa shifting. Bagong dating lang po yung unit na to, ipapadetailed na natin para mas lalong maging presentable ang interior. Naka deep dish matting na rin yan. Under the hood, malinis po ang makina nito, wala pong tagas ng langis, wala pong over history. Naka 1.3 liter BVTi engine that produces 98 horsepower at 123 Nm of torque. Magandang pagkaputi nitong unit, smooth shiny paint, very presentable. Kompleto po ang mga papel nito, naka registered at ready for transfer. Paunahan na lang kayo dito, kaya sa mga interesado at para sa mabilis na transaksyon, andyan po sa taas yung Smart and WhatsApp account ko po. Next, 2011 Mitsubishi Adventure 2.5 GLX manual transmission, diesel engine, mileage 90,000 km, price 290,000. Location Las Piñas City. Sa naghahanap ng pampamilya na pang service na pasok sa inyong mga budget, well maintained and well preserved unit to, 5-speed manual transmission, malakas sumatak, walang delay, naka dual ice cold aircon, 10-seater capacity, maayos ang kondisyon at intact ang interior, wala po itong kalampag. Check nyo po engine bay nito, guaranteed no engine issue. Naka 2.5 liter 4D56 diesel engine that produces 74 horsepower at 149 Nm of torque. Sa mga interesado, available din po ito sa financing. Pa-check po ng computation sa screen. Best buy unit to, kaya ano pang inaantay nyo? Pwede nyo pong puntahan at i-check ang unit. Outside appearance, smooth shiny paint at ang apat na gulong nito makakapal pa po. Next, 2015 Ford EcoSport 1.5 Trend automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 41,000 km, price 375,000. Location Parañaque City. Sa mga naghahanap dyan ng Ford EcoSport, eto po, check nito mga idol, all stock, all original, electric power steering, malambot ang manubela, 6-speed automatic transmission, multi-info display, may phone connectivity, may auxiliary and bluetooth ready, all power and all mechanism are working well, malamig ang aircon with automatic climate control, smooth ang shifting nito, maayos manakbo, wala pong problema ang transmission, maayos naman po ang interior nito, 5-seater capacity, intact naman po ang mga upuan, medyo madumi lang ng konti pero ipapadita dali, papalinis po natin yan. Under the hood, naka 1.5 liter TIVCT gasoline engine that produces 110 horsepower at 142 Nm of torque. Good running condition po neto, no issue. Naka stock 16 inches alloy wheels pa po yan at wala naman po mga gutter marks, mga gulong, nasa 85% trade line. Maayos po ang pagka-black neto, smooth original shiny paint, very presentable. Next, 2016 Nissan Juke 1.6 CVT automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 50,000 km, price 520,000. Location Las Piñas City. Ang ganda ng pagkaputi nitong Nissan Juke, all stock, all original. Naka keyless entry na to, push start button, all power, mirrors, windows and doors 100% working, 5-seater capacity at smooth po ang suspension nito, solid ang under chassis, walang unwanted noise, 100% no accident history, 100% not flooded unit. Under the hood, naka 1.6 liter gas engine that produces 116 horsepower at 154 Nm of torque. Excellent engine condition, no head and defect. Rolex. Available din po ito sa financing. Pa-check na lang po ng computation na nasa screen. Naka-all-in down payment na po tayo dyan. Kung cash basis po, negotiable upon viewing. At kung meron po kayong existing unit dyan, pwede rin po dito i-trade-in. Next, 2019 Toyota Rush 1.5G automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 30,000 km. Price 760,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Kung hanap mo naman Toyota Rush na low mileage lang po, check nyo to mga idol. Push start button na to, naka-touchscreen head unit with reverse camera with parking sensor. Ice cool dual aircon with automatic climate control. 7-seater capacity at maayos pong upo nito at pati mga sidings, malinis. Private use only, not bank repo. Perfect to pang personal and family use. Check nyo po engine bay nito under the hood. Excellent engine condition. Naka 1.5 liter gas engine that produces 102 horsepower at 134 Nm of torque. Naka 2-toned alloy wheels at ang gulong nito naka Dunlop, nasa 90% trade line. Available din po ito sa financing. Pa-check na lang po ng computation sa screen. Makinis po itong unit. Wala po itong gas-gas. Walang dent. Pwedeng-pwede po ito sa maselan na buyer. Check nyo na lang po ang unit. Next, 2014 Toyota Vios 1.3e automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 70,000 km. Price 385,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Best buy unit din to na Toyota Vios. Ang pogi pa nito kahit 2014 model. Well maintained and well preserved unit. Fresh in and out, pristine interior, smooth and responsive ang transmission, walang delay. Intact ang interior nito at hindi po masyadong gamit. Alaga po ito ng first owner. Sa mga interesado, negotiable pa po ito upon viewing. Under the hood, naka 1.3 liter VVT-i gas engine that produces 98 horsepower at 123 Nm of torque. Superb engine condition, no issue. Kasama rin po ito sa financing. Pa-check na lang po ng computation, andyan sa screen. Nothing to fix po ang unit na to, no issue. Sa mga interesado, just comment down below sa video at i-assist ko po kayo. Next, 2011 Toyota Camry 2.4V automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 65,000 km. Price 538,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Ang gwapo rin itong Toyota Camry sa naghahanap dyan ng executive car. Push start button na to with cruise control. All power features working po lahat. Naka Android touchscreen head unit. Naka wooden design interior. Malamig ang aircon with automatic climate control. Kasa maintain po itong unit with records. All panel gauges are 100% working. Check nyo po actual mileage, not tampered. May rear center aircon ventilation. May armrest na rin po sa likod. Naka all leather po ang upuan at pati mga sidings. Smooth ang suspension nitong unit. Under the hood, naka 2.4 liter VVT-i gas engine that produces 179 horsepower at 232 Nm of torque. Excellent condition, ready for long drive. Kompleto ang mga papel nito, naka registered. Naka new Phantom ceramic paint. Naka 20 inches Venza mags with Sifrich tires na gulong, bago po lahat. Ready to use na itong unit, just gas and go. Sunod na unit, 2018 Honda BR-V 1.5V automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 40,000 km. Price 730,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Top of the line series, kasa maintain po itong unit. Naka keyless entry na to, push start button. Naka touchscreen head unit, all power and all mechanism are working well. Naka all leather po ang mga upuan, 7-seater capacity. First owner acquired at well maintained po ito ng may-ari. Check nyo po ang third row nito, halos hindi masyadong nagagamit. Sariwa pa to, labas at loob. Check nyo po engine bay nito under the hood. Naka 1.5 liter gas engine that produces 118 horsepower at 145 Nm of torque. Syempre, available din po ito sa financing. Pa-check na lang po ng computation na nasa screen. Naka 2-toned alloy wheels na to at ang mga gulong nito nasa 90% trade line. Ang ganda ng rough carrier nito. At para po sa hindi nakakaalam, 42 liters po ang fuel tank capacity nito. Next, 2018 Ford EcoSport 1.5 titanium automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 40,000 km. Price 495,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Top of the line series, may rear parking sensor na to. Naka keyless entry na rin to, push start button, multi info display with phone connectivity, may auxiliary and Bluetooth ready. 6-speed automatic transmission, wala pong delay. Ang isa pang maganda dito sa unit na to, may sunroof na po ito. 5-seater capacity at lahat po ng upuan, pati sidings, naka premium leather. Solid ang under chassis nito, wala po itong kalampag at mga langit-ngit. Under the hood, naka 1.5 liter TI VCT gasoline engine that produces 121 horsepower at 150 Nm of torque. Available din po ito sa financing. Pa-check na lang po ulit ng computation na nasa screen. Overall appearance itong unit, makinis. Kompleto po ang mga papel. Naka-registered, ready for transfer. Naka 16 inches alloy wheels at ang mga gulong nito nasa 90% trade line. Sasakyan mo na lang to, just gas and go. Next unit, 2015 Hyundai Elantra 1.5 GL automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 60,000 km. Price 390,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Sa naghahanap ng Hyundai Elantra na below 400k ang budget, check this out, sipatin nyo pong mabuti. 6-speed automatic transmission, malakas sumatak, walang delay. Gumagana lahat ng power buttons, pati airton, malamig po. Okay naman ang upholstery ng unit. Papadetail lang po natin para mas lalong presentable ang interior. Kompleto naman ang mga papel nito, LTO and SPG verified. Maluwag at malalim din ang trunk space nitong Hyundai Elantra. Under the hood, naka 1.5 liter gas engine that produces 150 horsepower at 178 Nm of torque. Available po ito sa financing. Pa-check na lang po ng computation. Andyan po sa screen. Ulitin ko lang po sa mga interesado. Pwede nyo po akong kontakin dyan sa taas. Andyan po yung smart and WhatsApp account ko po. Or you can comment down below sa video at i-assist ko po kayo. Next, 2018 Mitsubishi Mirage G4 1.2 GLS. Automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage, 40,000 km. Price, 450,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Looking for sariwang sedan? Eto po, Mitsubishi Mirage. Push start button na po ito. Naka-touchscreen head unit. 5-speed CVT transmission. Smooth shifting, walang delay. Clean and fresh, intact interior. Maayos po ang mga upuan yan. Naka-seat cover lang yan, pero kahit tanggalin yan, maayos po yan. 100% hindi po ito nabaha at 100% no accident history. Under the hood, wala po itong tagas ng langis. Wala po itong overheat history. Naka 1.2 liter gas engine that produces 77 horsepower at 100 Nm of torque. Available din po ito sa financing. Pa-check na lang po ulit ng competition. Andyan po sa screen. Swerte din po ng mga kakuha nito. Best buy unit. Mababalin din po ang mileage nito. At wala pong issue. Sasakyan mo na lang to. Just gas and go. Next, 2016 Mitsubishi Mirage G4 1.2 GLX. Automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage, 60,000 km. Price, 370,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Another Mitsubishi Mirage. Naka-garnish na pong mga ilaw nito. Naka-touchscreen head unit din to. Malamig ang aircon. Naka-dual airbag. Ang pinagkaiba lang sa kaninang Mitsubishi Mirage, push start button lang yun. Ito po, hindi po. Smooth din ang suspension nito at wala rin pong kalampag. Ipatin nyo po itong mabuti. For only 370,000 negotiable, mapapasa inyo na to. Check nyo po engine bay nito. Guaranteed no engine issue. Naka 1.2 liter gas engine that produces 77 horsepower at 100 Nm of torque. Ready to use na rin po ito. Ready for long drive. Available din po ito sa financing. Pa-check na lang po ng computation. Andyan po ulit sa screen. For more info, 42 liters po ang fuel tank capacity nito. Naka rain gutter na rin po ito. Sasakyan na lang din to. Must see the unit to appreciate. Next, 2018 Mazda 2 hatchback 1.5V Sky Active. Automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage, 50,000 km. Price, 490,000. Location, Las Piñas City. Quality rin to na Mazda 2 hatchback. Sa naghahanap dyan, push start button, naka Android touchscreen head unit. All power and all mechanism are working well. Clean and fresh, intact interior. Kasama rin po ito sa financing. Pa-check na lang po ng competition. Andyan po sa screen. Good engine condition. Wala po itong oil leakage. No talsik, no usok, no blow-by. Nothing to fix po ang unit na to. No issue. Alright, ayan na po lahat ang upload natin for today's video. Sana po may nakursunadahan kayo. At kung wala pa po dyan yung unit na kursunada nyo, just comment down below sa video at hahanapan ko po kayo. Don't forget to click like and subscribe. Marami pong salamat. Hanggang sa next upload, this is Jay Cassiel Vlogs. Peace out!